Hello students, this is Shivani Kesri, your English subject teacher. Today we will study a chapter from your English literature book and after that we will do the exercise also. So students, if you have any question regarding this chapter, then do drop it in the comment section. Now let's start the chapter through the animation video.
Chapter 1, Ali Baba and the 40 Thieves. Long ago, there lived two brothers, Ali Baba and Qasim. One day, horses, riders, they must be thieves. He saw 40 men with sacks on their horses. They stopped before a cave.
Open Simsim!
After some time, the men came out of the cave empty-handed.
Close Simsim!
After the men left, Ali Baba entered the cave. He loaded his donkeys with gold. At home.
Borrow scales from Qasim's wife, but don't say anything about the gold.
Could I borrow your scales? Why does Ali need scales? I will put some glue at the bottom of the scale to find out.
Qasim's wife found a gold coin stuck to the bottom of the scale after Ali Baba's wife returned it to her.
Listen, Ali's got so much gold that he had to weigh it with a scale.
Really? Where did you find the gold?
Under pressure from Qasim, Ali Baba told him all about the thieves and the treasure. The next day, with the help of information from Ali Baba, Qasim reached the cave.
I will take all the gold.
In his excitement, Qasim forgot the magic words to open the door of the cave. The thieves found him there that night. When his brother did not come back, Ali Baba went to the cave to look for him. He saw the sacks of gold and guessed what must have happened to his brother. Back home, Ali Baba told Morgiana, a clever girl in Qasim's household, to spread the news that his brother had died after a brief illness.
Nobody must know the truth.
Meanwhile, the thieves saw footprints outside the cave. They realized that yet another person must know their secret. They set out to track him down. One of the thieves met Baba Mustafa, the cobbler. Mustafa gave him directions to Qasim's house. The thief marked the door with a cross so they could come back later. To confuse the thieves,
"Now tell me, which is Qasim's house?"
The next day, the chief himself found Qasim's house with Baba Mustafa's help. Mustafa told him that Qasim's brother was Ali Baba. Disguised as an oil merchant, the chief came to Ali Baba's house with his band.
I am traveling to Arabia. Could you please give me shelter for one night?
Welcome to my house.
The thieves hid inside big jars in Ali Baba's cellar. Morgiana went to the cellar for some cooking oil. She heard voices from inside the jars.
Is that you, chief?
Let us know when we should come out.
Morgiana asked two boys to call the police. The police took away all the thieves and the chief. Ali Baba married Morgiana to his son. Everyone was happy.
Open Simsim!
Students, this is an exercise of this chapter. If you want, you can pause the video and do it. Thank you, students.